If you go to jail, so what? If you're black, you were born in jail. If you black, you were born in jail. In the North as well as the South. Stop talking about the South. Long as you south of the, long as you south of the Canadian border, you're South.
System, like you got a dollar, nigga, buck the system if you wanna get free, cause we the victims. To my people in the belly of the beast, fuck the police, fuck the system. Like you got a dollar, nigga, buck the system if you wanna get free, cause we the victims. To my people in the belly of the beast, fuck the police. I'm a ride for Mumia, I've been down for the cause, with my fist in the air yelling, fuck they law. They liberated Fred, he's back home again. This is for my niggas like Ink, they trapped in the pen. This is for Kamal Siddiqui, Jamil Elamine, Dr. Mutulu Shakur, and so many more. Lost in the war, this Holocaust is hardcore. It'll be costing us more if we don't pay attention to who they lynching. They killed Shaka Sankofa a few years ago, but niggas still don't hear me though. Sincerely, I flow, so let me paint this picture more clearly though. Fuck the death penalty, that's just more murder. How you gonna rationalize murder with murder? Only in America where justice is irrelevant. That's why I say fuck the system, cause I can't stay celibate. I'ma stay diligent, mind stay militant. Until Asada come home, they gotta keep feeling it. He's spilling it. If a pig wanna harass me because of my melanin or the car that I'm dwelling in, we gotta protect ourselves and no, not commas, but something you might see Charles Bronson with. Holding that thing like Malcolm, I'm ready to ride for all the political prisoners that's locked inside. I'm screaming, yeah, fuck the system, like you got a dollar, nigga. Fuck the system if you wanna get free, cause we the victims. To my people in the belly of the beast, fuck the police. Fuck the system, like you got a dollar, nigga. Fuck the system if you wanna get free, cause we the victims. To my people in the belly of the beast, fuck the police. Fuck George Bush, if I catch him slipping, I'm coming for him at night like Nocturnal Emission. I might be too blunt like a dime bag, but I know people who really got L's. Sitting in a cell when the state didn't prove nothing. I guess they got locked up for being lazy, cause they ain't do nothing. Most of them got life, the rest you already know. End up like Tupac dying on death row. Doing part of the COINTELPRO, what can I say? They've been doing it for years, it's the American way. It's a mockery of democracy, it's the philosophy of hypocrisy. I wish hip-hop could see dads in prison cause they had a vision. Planting seeds, simulating botany. Listen, it's like they emulating sodomy when inmates stimulate the economy. Welcome to the new world order. Our leaders is serving time. Can I take your order? Hold up, welcome to the new world order. My niggas is serving time. Can I take your order? Yeah. So what the hook gonna be? My train of thought is on the Underground Railroad. I'm trying to get my people free, like Geronimo Pratt, Fred Hampton Jr. Where my real soldiers at? Fuck the system, like you got a dollar, nigga. Fuck the system if you wanna get free, cause we the victims. To my people in the belly of the beast, fuck the police. Fuck the system, like you got a dollar, nigga. Buck the system if you wanna get free, cause we the victims. To my people in the belly of the beast, fuck the police.